and Kermit the Frog had a very important discussion about their relationship. And it's also where episodes of Blood and Buffy the Vampire Slayer have been shot. And that's totally appropriate because this area is where the monster movie was born! Universal Studios created the genre of the monster movie. Countless amazing monsters like Count Dracula, the Wolfman, and where did all the gypsies live? In the Court of Miracles. Also, Lon Chaney starred there again. The second reason it's called that is because he starred there right over there again as the Miracle Man. So it's a pretty miraculous place, if I do say so myself. I gotta say, I love the Universal Monsters. In fact, Bela Lugosi...